Hey, Austin. I saw you out there running your mouth again. I got something I want to tell you to your face. You make me sick. You want to know the real reason you don't put your hands on guys anymore? It's not that physicality rule. It's because of guys like me. Guys like me, Austin. Let's face it, Austin. You just plain lost your nerve. You know what I think? I think you're just a coward. Did you hear me, Austin? I think you're a coward!
Stone Cold, listen, I was told that you were over here. I need to do a quick interview for all the fans around the world. They all want to know, how does it feel? How does it feel to get punked out like you've never been punked out before? I've never seen anything like it. But how does it feel to get punked out by Batista and to know that there ain't a damn thing you can do about it? Your thoughts?
You know, that's exactly where you're wrong, because there is something I can do about it. During this next match between Shawn Michaels and Mark Henry, Stone Cold Steve Austin is going to be at ringside. I'm making myself the special enforcer during that match. So that means if someone wants to come down before, during, or after that match, I consider that an official act of physical provocation. So if somebody wants to try out Stone Cold, they just got an open invitation. Somebody calling Stone Cold Steve Austin out backstage. Someone said that I made them sick and they thought I was a coward. Ain't nobody hitting the ring. So Batista, you know I'm talking to you, you mealy-mouthed sumbitch.
Uh-oh.
So you want to make an example out of Stone Cold Steve Austin? You want to call me out? Bring your ass to the ring. I'll tell you like it is, I ain't going to leave the ring till you come down here.
Austin calling out Batista.
Damn sure is.
I can sit here all night long.
We got to take our last break. Will Batista answer the challenge?
I can sit here till tomorrow.
We are back live. This Stone Cold Steve Austin has not left the ring.
And Batista has not shown his face.
Austin calling out Batista.
Maybe I spoke too soon.
Austin said before, during, or after the match, if he comes to the ring, you'll consider that an act of provocation. And here comes the 6'5", 320-pound animal, the carnivore known as Batista.
He's walking with a purpose. He didn't back down backstage, and I don't think he's going to back down out here. He is.
Austin, a sound is held against the force, and here goes the pop. Stone Cold Batista, and Batista knocking down Austin.
I was afraid of this.
Batista. And look at Austin fight back. Stone Cold has got him on their feet and cleaned it.
Yes.
And there goes the 320-pounder.
Wow.
Mark Henry, the stunner on the world's strongest man. Austin stomping Mark Henry. And the Batista comes from behind and nails Austin with a thunderous right hand. And the stomp to the heart, the stomp to the solar plexus by this 320-pounder. Austin is being dismantled, the Texas rattlesnake being torn apart. Wait!
Hey!
My God!
Who?
That's Goldberg!
Is he here?
He's here! He's here! We're live! We're live! And the world champion is here!
Goldberg is in the back of this arena!
Austin's head cracking off the ring post! But Goldberg is here!
Where did he come from? How did he get here? He shouldn't be here, but by God, he is here, JR!
Goldberg!
Ah!
The cracked ankle! Batista, and Goldberg is barely able to walk.
The
ankle is shattered, and Batista catching Goldberg coming in. It was Batista that shattered that ankle.
No!
The spear! And down goes Batista! Down goes Batista! The world's heavyweight champion has come to get him some!
Wait a minute, Dale, do you... Look at this!
Oh, my God!
He's gonna do it! He's gonna pay back his hell! We all know that!
Goldberg's gonna shatter Batista's ankle! And what the...
No!
Oh, my God!
Nate! Flair's got it!
Flair causing the diversion, allowing Batista to escape! But Flair... What a gutsy son of a bitch is Goldberg with a shattered ankle coming to Cleveland to get him some of Batista.
I still can't believe what we've seen. Look, you can see the cast on Goldberg's ankle. How did he do this?
My God, the intensity, the guts of Goldberg. He is, absolutely, Goldberg should not be here tonight. But he sent a message, King. He sent a message to Triple H that, by God, you won my world title. You come for it. You come for it.
Well, I'll tell you right now, it's a good thing. You're right, Goldberg shouldn't have been here, but it's a good thing for the Rattlesnake that Goldberg showed up.
God almighty, what a night.
Check this out. If anyone deserves the beer, if anyone needs a good cold one right now, it's Goldberg.
God, what a night it has been live here tonight on Monday Night Raw. And we ain't done yet.
Now what?
I don't know. Is offering it the toast Goldberg, but he's not reciprocating.
You don't want to drink beer with Stone Cold?
No.
Uh-oh.
No.
You know what it means if you don't drink beer with Stone Cold Steve Austin, right?
Oh.
Yeah, Austin, I know what it means. So you gonna drink beer with me or not? First of all, there's something you can do for me. Next week, Raw, Monday night, Goldberg, Batista.
What? God.
Then, and only then, you got your drinking partner.
You gotta be kidding me.
Well, then put your drinking shoes on. Next week, Goldberg, Batista, in this ring, Monday Night Raw. Let's drink some damn beer.
I still can't believe it, but they're drinking to it. It's gonna happen next Monday night on Monday Night Raw Live.
That was hell raised tonight, and by God, count on it. There'll be some hell raised next Monday night. Goldberg, Batista, Boston, and Explosion.